But if you're willing to share your dreams as well as your fears, that is usually all it takes to turn disconnection into connection and failure into success.